Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Today is Monday, so that means surviving Thaumcraft. And in the last episode, I'm pretty sure I talked about these, or if it was the episode before that. But I forgot to mention a thing, and there's a cow in there. How the hell did you get in there? Oh well, you can be the king of chickens, or queen, depending on your gender. Anyways, the thing I was gonna say is that spiders can't climb over the stone hoarding. Enderman can teleport through it, and also a funny thing is that if you don't like the texture of it, you can actually just place block on it like so. And the warding still actually works, but if you put another block on top of that block, it will nullify the effect, since, as I mentioned earlier, it was only too high. So yeah, but they can't... Sorry. They can't... God, I lost my track now. That totally threw me off. Yeah. It was not super good. Oh, right. Order blocks. Too high and unclimbable and everything. Players can always go through them. And I also tried, and you can turn them off with a lever. And that... It takes a little while before the effects of it actually updates. You usually see some red runes flying over this, but when you have turned it off, they turn to blue instead. So, now back to business. I was gonna do a thing with the mirror. The mirror. And as I mentioned in the last episode, I stood... I actually had to make this because I wasn't sure on how much things I did, so I actually did that off stream, but... So I went over... Or stream recording. I went over there and punched tree two times for the wood to that, but I don't really think you care. But now we have gold. Gold! And stone, so... That will be important for my house building in the future. We'll also have a lot of iron. Like, thanks to the Infernal Furnace that we get the nuggets. But, I wanna actually do the mirror today. So that will be interesting. And the mirror is not in Alchemy. It's down here, I believe. So I will need to make two of these, so I will need two ender pearls, at least. I think I have at least one. I need quicksilver and a glass pane. Oh, it's not one. And that... Oh, right, there. And that was just a workbench, okay. So I had the quicksilver, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think I have glass panes somewhere, but I don't care. Boop, boop, boop. And, Oh, that's why. Is this shapeless? Yes, it is. 1 and 2. Since I will need at least 2 mirrors for the actual thing. Ah, there they were. Oh well. Never hurts to have some glass panes. The next step is the ender pearls and gold. I have 1 ender pearl, so I can make 1 mirror. And it's raining. So I need to find endermen with ender pearls while it's raining. Not gonna happen. But I suppose I can actually make the first mirror and see what happens and how it goes for us. Boop. Boop, boop, boop. Go to pearl. I threw the mirrors in there, didn't I? Or did I? God, I feel so blind right now. Yes, yes, I did. Brilliant. Brilliant. Like, hey, I'm gonna use this now. No. Like, no, no, you're not. I can see an Enderman on the map there, but I guess he's underground. Yeah, he must be. Oh, well, hello there. And then one is, of course, down there. How to do this? Oh, MadNici! So, do we have an Enderman here? And come on, drop Enderpearl, Enderpearl, Enderpearl! Please, oh no. If he teleported out, I'm screwed. He probably did. Yeah, I can't see him on the radar either. So, that was a little bit of a waste of time. But, what's worth it, I suppose. Had to try at least. Too bad he teleported away. Yeah, too bad. Too bad. Hold on. Back to do the first mirror. And a few episodes, we gathered the actual essentia we needed, at least for one. Remember, I should have probably gathered twice as much, but oh, I'm only short a little. Mostly the either I need. So, as you see, we have the... need to place our mirror glass in the middle, and the pearl on the side, and go like that. So, first, ender pearl. Boop. Right click. And right click. Right click. Right click. Boop, boop, boop. Then like that. So now in our little area everything's nice and dandy. So how do we start now, you ask? Well, you simply take your wand and you slap the runic matrix. And then the essentia will begin to suck. You have to be on your toes a bit, cause depending on the instability, things may go wrong. For example, that things might get knocked off the pillars. This one was pretty easy, so I doubt it. So, and now we have our first magic mirror. Simply right-click with an empty hand to retrieve your item. So, this was actually our first arcane infusion as well. So, that's pretty nice. Yeah. This is a pretty big part of Thaumcraft. And it's pretty dangerous. But the better altar you have, the better. Or, well, more balanced, and I will go more into more details of that, but basically you need it symmetrical as possible. Thaumcraft loves symmetrical. Well, I can just slap the mirror there. Aw, look. Aw, how pretty I am. Although it doesn't really show a reflection, but yeah. If I had two mirrors, I will not have that this time. You place one mirror like that, and with the other mirror you can slap the mirror you placed and they will be linked together. You can only have two mirrors linked, And the way it works is that you can, for example, carry that mirror with you and just place it somewhere, and you can just throw items in it and then the other mirror will spew them out. Works both ways, at least with this one, or the normal magic mirror. And yeah, so if you have like that, I recommend you use a little hungry chest or something similar under it. What do I want? Let's make an iron axe. And I got a tip in the comment before that you could actually get either through the boat, which is probably a bit easier than just going through the little fence gate. Haven't checked how much you get from... Oh, what's the a tree I punched? So I'm just gonna take some of you, little branches. I want boat, or several boats rather. I will also need to gather mushrooms for the tenbrae. And what was it more? Freaking permutation? Yeah, I kind of remember permutation. Okay, that's enough for now. I feel the mobs are starting to creep up on me. I don't really feel like fighting right now. Then I slap you in there and boop. Boop. 8 boats. Oh, right, they don't stack. Well, fine. There's my scanner. I think I did something I shouldn't have done. Let's do it like that instead. Oh, you get 4 from that. Oh well. There's an Enderman hiding over there, but I don't want to find the dungeon he's hiding in right now. Although I do really need an Ender Pearl, but yeah. Sorry, I was just looking at the frame rate. So, boat. And you have herba? Oh, I have 2 M. I'm gonna sneak up on him. Oh, what do you get for standing and sniping me while I'm trying to showcase things? So what do we have here? We have aqua and we have tree. Do I have any aqua? Yes, I do. So then we grab the aqua. We also had tree. I have 2 full inventory. Place that down again and grab you. The Iker. Alright, maybe I should throw in another boat as well so we actually get the. Yeah. Boop, boop. There, now I have 8 more either. And while that's doing its thing, I'm gonna look up what I need here. Oh, I need a lot of either. Anyways, that. We'll also need a stick, an empty map, and a compass. So I will need 2 compasses. Okay. Fair enough. Fair enough. Yeah. Also need 16 instrumentium. That's a bit expensive. Wait, how much? 16. Gotcha. So I need a few more boats, but I have the materials for it, so yeah, I'm gonna slap you in there. Wait for you to get consumed. And throw another one in there. I'm just gonna do this and that, so I don't have to care about the single herba I have there. I really wish it stopped raining soon. And just in case, I remember that I haven't really had any rain while I did this. So I'm just gonna do that, and sorry if it was loud earlier. And of course I have a little wisp trying to kill me. Fork up. Oop. So, arbor right here. Then I can actually just drop down and do a few more boats. Three more should do it. Something 4, 8, 12, 16. Yeah. Three in total, but doesn't hurt to stock up on some. Actually, I'm gonna do like that. Yes, I don't think you mind. Did the night just pass? Oh. Oh well, I just have to wait, and I should actually maybe empty out my eggs. Wonder if that actually works. Maybe it's a bit too far away. Oh well. It's fun. I don't care. Oh, alright, the skeletons spawn right under. Stupid rain. I actually like rain, but not right now. And then I slap you. And then I slap you. Doot, 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 doot. So now I have 28, that ought to do it. Aqua. And that. How much did I have? 53. So a little bit more. I'm forgetting so. Oh, right, that. While we wait for the night, we can do that. Let's see now, I just need to check what you did for permutation. I can actually just throw copper in there. Awesome. Awesome, 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 awesome. Have I scanned copper ingots? copper nugget. Yeah. I always can't silver though. Hold on. I just take you then. I needed 8 if I remember correctly, but sorry, it itches in my finger. I have to check it up. I know it's 8. Yeah, it's 8. So, simply. Why do I open the file? Wrong chest. 1, 2, 3, 4. Or. 1, 2, 3. Then I take you. 8. I didn't close the door because I feel pretty safe with the setup I have right now. Smack! So then I shall find 8 mushrooms. Shouldn't be all that hard, or what do you say? Like, I have a mushroom straight outside my house. Six, seven, 8. Oh. Am I missing something here? I'm supposed to use an axe on them? Well, that was a bit more effective. 7. Really? Find them. I'll go over here to your buddy. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. So. It's gonna do like that, and doot. The boat can stay there. Then I know I have a boat safety, so this is my little boat garage. And there. Now it should be safe from skeletons. Not that I really care that they go there, but it's slightly annoying. Now you're gonna be slightly annoying as well now. Permutation. Boop. Boop. Smack. Tembray. I need you. And I will need fire. And I will need that. There. Now we can pick everything up. Alright. Permutation. And I didn't pick that up, of course. Boop. Boop. So, permutation, sorry for being a bit weird with that. I've emptied it out. So, throw in the mushrooms. No problem. Yeah, okay, yeah, everything's empty. Good. And I can smack you down. No. Smack you down there. And I smack you down there. You down there. And you over here. So now we at least have all the essential we need. Yeah. Yeah. Now I actually need to wait for the Enderman hour. Well, we can always say hello to Mr. the Nutty. Hello there. Yeah, you must be the right one. Yeah. Hello there. Hi. Pet, pet, pet. Oh, okay. You be with your family. Your own created family. Let's do a little Halloween prank. Don't do this in real life. Whoa, I will egg your house with live chickens. Okay. Was that fun over? Let's see now. Let's breed some cows. Yeah. Cow. One cow, several cows. Chaos. Oh. Breed. Cow cows. Cows, I want their leather. Their leather. So I can make books for a bookshelf. Or several bookshelves, rather. So I can have a good enchanting table. And so I can get some research points passively. Yeah. I think I need to go on a cow side soon. Oh, there it was. The cows were so fat that I didn't see it. And I kind of forgot it a bit. Boop, boop. Oh well, there you are. Breed your life, wild cow. Were you bobbling? Oh, no, it was a torch. So, hello cow. Hello. Hello, breed. So I can do stuff to you. While I'm here, I can refill my wand. Doesn't hurt to have it refilled. Not with Ignis at least. Ignis and Ordo disappeared so fast. I really like those. So, and instead of me just waiting around for the night, and I've been going a pretty good length, and yeah, so I will just sum up this episode. Today we have created mirrors, or one mirror. We're gonna create the other mirror another time, hopefully on Wednesday, and you're not gonna blow up in my face, thank you. And we also got the essential for the second mirror and the handheld mirror, and we talked a bit about the warded blocks and its further uses in case you didn't like how they look. Yeah, so that was a weird. Yeah. Anyways, goodbye, ladies and gentlemen, and I will see you next time or on Wednesday. Goodbye.